Hello, everyone. I'm Simone Stanley at Lake Point Sports, here joined today by Class of 2022 shortstop Jason Jones. Jason, thank you so much for joining me today.
Thank you so much for having me.
So first of all, Jason, big congratulations on your commitment to the Arkansas Razorbacks.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much.
They got you smiling hard right now, right?
Definitely. Great program. I'm proud of those guys and what they're doing. They're playing great baseball, and I'm excited to see what they can do.
And we're definitely excited to see what you're going to be able to do with the program once you get there in 2 years. Obviously, the Razorbacks are doing extremely great right now. How do you think you'll be able to have an instant impact on an already great program?
Just do my part. Do everything that I can. Coach tells me to do something, I'll execute. Execution is the best thing that anybody can do on the field, and know my role and go out there and have some fun.
Definitely. You're a guy who definitely plays with a lot of fun, and you play with a lot of chains too.
I do play with the chains. There's a little bit of my good luck charms. I had them forever, so it's just kind of been like a tradition for me just to always keep them on.
And now you gonna add another layer when you get to college?
I would like to, or I might have to take some off and get like a bigger one, or I don't know, but I'm probably gonna have to add a little bit, like one or two more, just to keep the mojo going.
Right, you don't want all that, you know, gold to slow you down though.
Gotta have my bling game on, gotta have it step up.
Right. So Jason, obviously the scouts have a lot of great things to say about your game, but what do you think is the best aspect of your game so far?
I feel like it's my preparation and my mental health. Just knowing that stepping onto the field to have the highest expectation for myself and to go day in, day out feeling the best that I can with my preparation and just having fun, not letting the game get too big, not getting in any high stress situations and letting that take over, all the nerves and stuff make me calm down and just go out there and produce and have some fun.
That's awesome. And what do you think is the most underrated part of your game?
I would definitely say my speed and fielding. Mm-hmm. I say that's another underrated part of my game because that's what the main things that I've been really, really focusing on and kind of been my focal points for my development so far that I'm definitely excited to see what I can do out on the field.
Definitely. We can't wait to see what you do. Jason, you're a guy from Texas. Obviously, yes, Texas is known for high school football. What is the baseball culture and scene like in Texas?
It's definitely with the district that I'm in. Once you get to the 4, 5, 6 A's, that it's amazing. Day in, day out, you're going to see some high-level competition, play with some great guys that all take the game just as seriously as everybody else does. I mean, it's definitely tough. We got put in a tough district this year. Didn't end the way that we wanted to, but gosh, it's some great baseball down there.
Definitely. It's definitely producing a lot of great talent like yourself. So, Jason, do you have any MLB comparisons, or is there any guys in the pros that you model your play style after?
I would like to say a couple of guys that I really enjoy watching at this moment right now and that I've been watching for a while is Fernando Tatis. He's a young dude. He's exciting. Gosh, he kind of does a little scissor with his stance that I kind of do with myself, too, that I kind of compare myself on. And then, pretty much Ronald Acuna going out there hitting tanks, Vladdy.
With the chains, too.
With all their drift and whatever they got. Mike Trout's also a dude that I love watching, just the way that he carries himself and the way that he plays the game respectfully. And, those are most of the dudes that I've been watching recently, yeah.
And lastly, what's it been like competing with the Arkansas Sticks?
I love it, man. These guys on the team definitely hold everybody to a high standard, and Coach Brewster is an amazing coach. He's a great guy. He has high expectations for us, and we just have fun and get after on the field. Everybody holds each other accountable, and we're getting it done. We're going to get it done. It's definitely a blast.
Well, that's great to hear, Jason. We can't wait to see what you do this week at Lake Point Sports, of course, with the Razorbacks and beyond. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.